Seems like it's just a matter of time until fishing in SoCal takes off. Some big yellows, we just need more of them, at the Coronado Islands. Big white seabass to 55 pounds in the Channel Islands, and nighttime bluefin ready to explode.